to a vigil on a February day. A little bit of rain, the sky was gray. With my fellow activists I held a sign. On flesh from animals we must never dine. No trucks came, so we pretended to leave. We activists sometimes have a trick up our sleeve. Sure enough, trucks began to appear, hauling pigs who were burdened with fear. In front of the death trucks we bravely stood, with thoughts of freeing them if only we could. I held my camera up to a hole in the truck, snapped photos of pigs who've never known good luck. Huddled together in the cold, last day of life, don't get to grow old. I saw three pigs standing together, trying to keep warm in the very harsh weather. Posted a pic of these pigs online, then I asked some friends of mine what are good names for these animals. Jennifer said, life, liberty, and happiness. Yes, that's what every animal deserves. Yes, that's what every animal deserves. For every animal, everywhere we want. Life, liberty, and happiness. The truck drove away and I said goodbye. I knew these pigs were about to die. I wondered if they knew that too. Imagine the horrors animals go through. I saw two activists hug each other tight. They were devastated about the animals' plight. Sometimes I see activists cry while people yell bacon and drive on by. I remember I ate flesh from pigs too, on murdered animals I used to chew. Now I'm a vegan, it's a whole new life. Only fruits and veggies under my knife. I spread the vegan word everywhere I go. Every human everywhere needs to know. We have no right to use animals for anything at all. It's time to be vegan, do not stall. I posted a pic of these pigs online, then I asked some friends of mine what are good names for these animals. Jennifer said, life, liberty, and happiness. Yes, that's what every animal deserves. Yes, that's what every animal deserves. For every animal, everywhere, we want life, liberty, and happiness. Posted a pic of these pigs online, then I asked some friends of mine what are good names for these animals. Jennifer said, life, liberty, and happiness. Yes, that's what every animal deserves. Yes, that's what every animal deserves. For every animal, everywhere, life, liberty, and happiness.